Paula.
Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. And true mixed martial arts finishes, most of you guys know. Mixed martial arts includes all the fighting sports, karate, jiu-jitsu, taekwondo, and also boxing is in there, ladies and gentlemen. This next contest is a boxing matchup, a striking matchup. And here are your fighters. This contest is being brought to you by Michigan National Guard and Buffalo Barbecue Wings. Introducing your boxers for this matchup. First, fighting out in the blue corner, wearing the blue trunks trimmed in white. Standing 5 feet 6 inches tall, he weighed in at 135 pounds. He is representing Elite Force MMA Gym, bringing with him a boxing record of 2 wins and 2 losses. Fighting out and representing Toledo, Ohio, ladies and gentlemen, here is Greg Sweet. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, wearing black trunks trimmed in red. Standing 5 feet 7 inches tall, he weighed in at 135 pounds. He is representing Spartan Sports and Fitness and making his debut in the boxing ring today. Fighting out of Jackson, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Antonio Lilo. This striking matchup is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Referee Grant Swerter.
Target.
Just so you know, his mixed martial arts record is 8 wins, 1 loss, and 1 draw. So that's somebody to look out for, ladies and gentlemen, Antonio Alejandro.